doing 60 minutes nonstop right now on 104.3 MyFM. I just want to get you a quick look at traffic to get you home, then right back to the music. In Irvine, the 133 is shut down between the 5 and the 241 due to the Silverado fire. Also, 241 North is closed between Portola and San Diego Canyon, with southbound lanes closed from the 91 over to Lake Forest. Northbound 405, Seal Beach Boulevard got a stalled car in the far right lane. Things are pretty jammed up from about Valley View. And on the 91 freeway eastbound side, as you're approaching Lakewood Boulevard, there's a stall in the carpool lane. Traffic there is going to be pretty backed up overall, starting at Wellington Avenue. This report is sponsored by Allstate. With an Allstate agent, you get a local expert and help finding the best coverage for you. And because they live in your community, you can always count on them to be there when you need them most. Plus, when you bundle home and auto, you can save. So call your local Allstate agent today. Are you in good hands? I'm Jay Lynn. That's traffic on 104.3 MyFM.
Los Angeles.
104.3
It's Dave Styles. I'm going to give you a chance to guess for What's That Noise? We're up to $1,600. I'm going to play the noise and give you a chance to guess for it at 525. All right, 525, 524.
More music, more variety.
My FM.
Is that sounding on a summer evening? And it sounds like a song. I want more lyrics.
Valentine in the morning, have you ever actually interacted with a ghost?
Our friend Lisa Fox has actually had a relationship with a ghost.
She dated one for a long time, it's true. We're going to talk about this tomorrow morning, 8:25 on Valentine in the morning.
Yeah.
Jonathan Van. Frosto. Thank you.